Hi, I am Manish Mooljandani, an Amazonian of Bash 2017. I would be telling you about the life at AIIMS. Starting with the course of events from the release of results to life up to this point. Friends, it was one of the happiest moments of my life when I got to know that I have been selected in AIIMS. My family was, my parents' eyes were filled with tears. They were very, very happy. I called up my faculties to inform, oh wow, what happened. Subsequently, lot of celebrations occurred in my coaching. I gave a lot of interviews. I made a lot of motivational videos for motivating the students who would be aspiring for AIIMS in the coming years. Then came the counseling date. I came to AIIMS, dressed up in formals and expecting to make a lot of friends. I entered into AIIMS from gate number 2, I remember, in front of the gorgeous central lawn of AIIMS, and I saw the AIIMS in reality, the picture which was motivating me from the last 2 years or even more. I saw that in reality. It was as if a dream came true. I walked into the institution which I always dreamt of. AIIMS was fantastic at first sight. I just fell into love with that. The lovely atmosphere, the basketball court, the quadrangle, and the central lawn, obviously, which the photos of which all the aspirants must have seen. A huge campus in which I also got lost for a couple of times in my first visit. The cafe and the counseling. The counseling was done and I entered in, and after the health checkup, I was formally admitted into AIIMS. Then came, and I would not regret in saying that that was the part of my life which I would always like to stick on to. That was the best moment of my life, and that was CREST. CREST is the induction program of AIIMS, which is of a week's duration, and in which you interact with your fellow batchmates, with which you will be spending your next 5.5 years. That was an amazing experience. A lot of activities ranging from group activities to individual activities, from dance performance to funny performances to actually some serious stuff to literally activities and some physical activities and all. As the CREST unfolds, it goes on releasing a wide variety of events which you won't forget in your entire life, I guarantee. And after CREST, but since every good thing and bad thing has an end, the best part of my life ended and began the AIIMS. But it was not bad, it was great. Living in one hostel, the entire batch, obviously the boys of the entire batch, making new friends, going to each other's room. And in a small room, we used to stay 20 or 30 at a time, crowding up, ordering food from outside or from the mess, having fun, cracking jokes, and making a lot of fun. Friends, you won't believe, AIIMS mein ragging nahi hoti hai. Kisi bhi form mein, no kind of physical ragging, no kind of verbal ragging, no kind of any ragging happens in AIIMS. In AIIMS, yeah, definitely there would be some kind of communication barriers between you and the seniors, but as time goes on, the seniors would become equivalent to your batchmates as time progresses. Now, initially up to the freshers, there are a lot of anti-ragging measures that the institution has taken. So you are kept in one hostel, there are CCTVs installed and so. So that is just to assure you, friends, bas yahan aa jao, yahan aapko koi pareshani nahi hogi, yahan ragging nahi hogi. Uske alawa, थोड़े टाइम बाद आ जाता है फ्रेशर्स पार्टी. फ्रेशर्स पार्टी पे द बॉयज टेंड टू कपल विद गर्ल्स एंड दे डू रैंप वॉक एंड इंट्रोड्यूस देमसेल्व्स, एंड सिंस द रेशियो इज ऑलवेज नॉट 1:1, बॉयज और बॉयज के भी कपल बनते हैं. एंड द फ्रेशर्स पार्टी इज फन, इट्स ग्रेट, इट्स ऑर्गेनाइज बाय द सीनियर्स एंड द फ्रेशर्स जस्ट हैव टू कम इन एंड एन्जॉय. आफ्टर फ्रेशर्स पार्टी comes the best thing in at AIIMS, that is Pulse. Pulse is the fest that is organized by AIIMS. The students of every medical college from the country take part in this fest, and It's a proud moment to be an Amesonian since you are hosting all the medical colleges of the country. All the freshers are allocated certain departments and some seniors which are in charge of the departments. They'll guide the students on how to work. You'll work, but you'll also enjoy. The nights which you will spend dancing, you'll be dancing till 4 a.m. The messes will be closed. There would be food stalls from a variety of restaurant chains and so. There would be a lot of cuisines which you can enjoy. And you won't even forget this experience. There would be literary events, there would be so-called events, there would be dance, there would be music, there would be drama, there would be games, there would be computer gaming, there would be all sorts of events which you can imagine. And that would be 1 week which you'll always want to come again, which you'll always want to be back into it again. And as Pulse goes on, comes the mid-semester examination. Obviously, a bit of trauma, a bit of mental trauma. But the point is, even if you have not read any of the subject till that moment, you can easily read it in 8 to 10 days and you can clear the examination. Exam khatam, fir masti ke din chalu, fir dosti chalti jati hai, doston ke saath bahar ghumne jao, movie dekho, games khelo, yahan basketball court hai, lawn tennis court hai, swimming pool hai, gym hai, jitni mazay karne aapko karo. Uske alawa, jaise time jaata jata hai, January mein aa jati hai return freshers party, which is the party which the freshers organize for their seniors, and that's also fun. You make one-liners for your seniors. They may be sarcastic ones or humorous ones or actually nice ones. And we organize performances and some kind of gifts for the seniors. We give awards like the best senior, the worst senior, the senior who marks our books, we give award to him. So that helps us in clearing the examination. And after the end semester examination comes the most memorable trip of your life. The Shimla batch trip. Almost the entire batch goes to Shimla after the end semester examinations and enjoys a lot. You tend to get closer with your friends. Also, you might fall into love with someone. You may get a partner for your life or for your college life. And that's a great experience. All the memorable things at Shimla, the adventure activities, you'll be getting ice, clicking selfies, clicking photos, and traveling with your friends in buses and tempo travelers, that's a great experience. As you come from Shimla, you go home for some time. But believe me, even if you go home, you won't be able to get AIIMS out of your head. Ghar pe rahoge, hamesha AIIMS ki yaad aayegi. Thoda time baad ghar jaane ka mani nahi hoga. Such is the addicting environment of AIIMS. Now, after the exam comes INFES, which is the intra AIIMS fest, in which the first year students compete with the second year students. There would be choreo, there would be twisted film, there would be short film, there would be literary events, there would be so-called events, and a wide variety of events. And this would also be an event which you'll enjoy very well. After that, you have a program called as Catalyst, which is meant for the school students and organized mostly by the first year students. The anatomy which you learn in the dissection hall, you'll get to demonstrate that to the students of class 11th and 12th. Motivational seminars will be organized in which you will be addressing the school children on how to prepare for AIIMS entrance examination, and you will be giving them tips how they can crack AIIMS. So friends, believe me, aap jitne bhi time ki preparation kar rahe hain, ek saal ya do saal ki baat hai, uske baad AIIMS mein aake आपको कभी रिग्रेट नहीं होगा, आपको हमेशा बहुत अच्छा लगेगा, आपकी लाइफ बहुत अच्छी हो जाएगी AIIMS में आके एज कंपेयर टू योर लाइफ इन क्लास 11th एंड 12th. सो अपनी पूरी जान लगा दो, डोंट लीव एनी स्टोन अनटर्न्ड, बट जस्ट गेट सिलेक्टेड इन AIIMS, एंड वंस यू एंटर इनटू AIIMS, लाइफ वुड बी जस्ट लाइक हेवन. एंड ऑल्सो सिंस आई स्कोर्ड रैंक 3 इन नीट, आई वॉज इन्वाइटेड ऑन 26 January बाय द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया to his residence. I got to meet prominent leaders. I met the president, I met the vice president, I met Pradhan Mantri Shri Narendra Modi ji, I met the defense minister, I met the law minister, and I met a whole set of national leaders which I actually dreamt of. So that was like a dream coming true. And such is the power of your achievements. If you can work hard for a few years and you can achieve, you'll definitely cherish these achievements for your entire life. Keep watching Daily Knowledge Track for further updates.